People to see that. And that's why a lot of my things are like animals. You know, you see my prints, they're animals.
Or well, like famous people, like
yeah,
the awful on that you don't
ask them. Yeah, portraits, things like that. Blood is the is life. So it should imitate life. Most commonly asked question is why.
Yeah.
The reason behind why was not like, hey, I thought, hey, you know what, I'm going to pay for blood. I was getting a blood test and went, hey, you know what, this will be really goofy and this will freak us out. So I pretty much did it just to freak people out. And then I liked it that much that I couldn't stop.
Yeah. What did you like about it?
The fact that it's difficult and it's not meant to be painted with. It's not like paint. It doesn't work like paint. It doesn't act or respond like paint. It's, it sucks. It really sucks to work with. But I think that's why I like it, because it's a challenge.
Yeah.
Like, fuck, the thing we're doing tomorrow, we're going to stick the thing in my arm. Like, that's...
How, like, that was another thing. When did you decide to start doing this live? Like, there's a lot of risks involved. I heard that if you get air bubbles recording
it's potentially lethal.
Yeah, it could kill you, right?
It could die tomorrow, yeah.
Do you panic about that? Do you think I could die tomorrow?
I try not to think about it.
Yeah.
But, if any day's a good day to die, tomorrow is. With this, there's 50 psi in this hose, okay? So, give you an example. I use a different airbrush for what we do tomorrow, but when I paint, I press down an ear and air comes out and then I go like that and then blood comes out, right? Now, if a bit of blood gets dried up in the end there, can you see that?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, that right? Bloodstream, which isn't good.
That goes through the hose and it's attached to my arm. Now, it's not the air that you got to worry about, it's the pressure. So between the line that comes out of there and here, the line is about that long and it's full of fluid. And you get what's called hydraulic lock, okay? But you can't compress a liquid, so you're gonna have all that blood forced back into my body via 50 psi. It's basically gonna travel into my body like a bullet. So it's enough to give me a heart attack and it will kill me.
custom stuff too. How do people get in contact with you?
So if you just Google Dr. Rent Bloodpainter, you will find so many goddamn websites with links to find me, my email address, shit like that.
Yeah.
My email is easy, it's bloodpainter@hotmail.com.
Yeah.
Just email me.
Okay.
You know, someone pitch me your idea, I take a lot of commissioned work. I reckon about 80% of my work's commissioned work. So
So
hit me up, give me your idea, and if I think it's cool and I think we can do it, you agree on the price, then yeah, off we go.